I die, I'll call you.
If you break your knee.
If I break my knee.
You know what I like the best though? When they show Tarzan and all the young ladies in the front, like, woo!
Runners, on your march, go!
Long way to go.
Remember, you paid to do this.
Alright, halfway, just past 6 miles. My knees are on fire. Mile 7. Oh my god, I'm dying. To go. Almost there. Less than 2 miles left. Less than 2 miles left. Almost. That was mile 12. My knees are so dead right now. I gotta keep going. I gotta keep going. Close. Close. I can hear him. Awesome. Oh my god.
Holly Cunningham, Brianna Brooks,
Mitzi Day,
Dolly Stevens.
13.1 miles. 13 point whatever, it's a half marathon. It's done. It's finished. Months of training, 2 injuries. I made it. Oh, I'm honored. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Congrats. No, thank you for coming out.
Banana.
Banana.
It's done. It's done. Half marathon is done. Sharon and Denmark and Shirley are not here yet. They're late. They're not. They're still on their way to Disneyland for some reason. Waiting on Koi. Koi is still out there. He's on mile 10 or mile 11 or something. But I'm finished. Got my Gatorade. Got my water. Got my banana. Got my, I don't know what's in it. Ice packs. It's done. It's done. So sweet. So sweet. So happy. My knee was burning. Every time I would stop, take a break and walk, and I'd feel it. My IT band, oh my god, So I'd run and I'd just suck it up. I would run, keep running until after maybe 30 seconds of painful running, it would go away. I don't know. Maybe it's the adrenaline, but it would go away. So I told myself, no, I can't stop anymore, because every time I stop, it starts hurting. So I just kept going. I kept going, and I made it. I made it. Look at this. Look at this girl. Look at this girl. Ah, you made it.
Yay!
You made it. Must have been so hard.
What's the record time
for you to get to the finish line?
Congrats, baby!
And record time too.
Was that your sweat?
No, that's the whole towel.
Oh.
Fail! You failed me! You failed me! This girl failed me! Alright, so we're just waiting on Koi now. Pratik already finished. He was actually ahead of us.
Koi!
Go over here! Yeah!
I got 2 hours and 34.
Made it!
I finished about. You made it?
But they call your name out. Did you hear your name?
No, they didn't call my name.
They
called yours?
Yeah, they called it. Xander. It's like, whoa.
Probably because not a lot of people.
Yeah, they call random people.
Oh, okay. Hey, where can we see our times? Ours started like slow. Like, you know that like that road where there's like stuff on the left side?
Yeah.
It's traffic over there and everyone's like
complaining. People are just walking, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, too. Yeah, first.
For me, like mile 11, 12, and 13 were the longest miles.
I know, for me too. I couldn't run. Like I would run like 1 minute and then I'd stop. Like, oh my gosh.
Dude!
Good job, guys.
Yeah.
Good job, brother.
About 6 miles, right?
Thank you. Alright, we're gonna get out of here. Going to the one thing I really look forward to after a long run, food.
And the sky high comes in the same.
I'm excited.
Head west toward Los Alamitos Boulevard, then turn left onto Los Alamitos.
We actually finished
Boulevard.
Lunch already. This is actually my second burrito.
What is this? Green girl,
because I just ran a half marathon. We're back home after the half marathon. Are you gonna jump in? Back at the packing house, we're gonna hang out here for the afternoon, have some drinks, get some food.
Alcohol is not the answer to the trees problems.
Like we were here before. And
they're pretty good. The waffle fries?
They're good, yeah.
They're bomb.
Why are you so mean to Dylan? Why?
I'm being strict.
Why do you hate him so much?
I'm being strict to him. Nah. Why do you have it videotape me feeding you?
So the world will know.
Yeah, in the beginning, this is how it was.
Yeah. It's been 7 years, 6 years.
Before one of us ends up dead at some point in our marriage life.
What happened?
Exactly.
Dinner is done. We're gonna go get dessert. Right, Dylan? Cool. Right, Dylan Poo? Right, Dylan Poo?
He's ghetto like that.
The packing house has got to be my favorite place in Anaheim. It's like one stop shop for everything.
Ice cream! Hey! How
you finish yours and you go in.
Dang!
No more, Dylan.
Can't just go around doing that.
Yes, I can.
There's no more.
Go to that one. You're sleeping over, right?
Too much ice cream for me. No.
That was good. I had ice cream and a malt shake.
And a waffle ice cream.
And a waffle ice cream. Belgian waffle. But that was breakfast.
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 And boba.
Yeah, we had a little bit of boba.
Holy shit. Yeah, we didn't have boba.
Yep. Well, it's been a good day.
I need the ta'e.